Hello everyone, today we are going to show the action of a radial magnetic bearing made with permanent magnets. This is today's experimental setup. It was built by the people at Tokyo City University. This setup is composed of a rotating axis and a static part. First, I am going to explain the static part. In the static part, there are two half circles made of permanent magnets. These are the magnetic bearings that hold the rotating axis in a center position. There is also a wall in the front side that constrains movement in the axial direction. Now, let's take a closer look at the rotating axis. It has permanent magnets placed at both ends in a circular distribution. The front side has a metal tip that serves as a point of mechanical contact with the wall. The permanent magnets in the rotating parts and in the static parts are all polarized in the same direction. And this polarization induces repulsive forces between the axis and the bearing. So in this setup, the magnets work as a kind of invisible spring that pushes the axis towards the neutral point where the weight is equal to the magnetic force. So let's give this a try. As you can see from the video, the axis keeps oscillating around the center point. This happens because the forces induced by the permanent magnets change according to the distance between them. Again, this is similar to a spring performing a simple harmonic motion. And this wall, it is necessary because those permanent magnets can't stabilize movement along the axial direction. This is a very primitive model of a magnetic bearing. The difference between this and an actual magnetic bearing is that we don't use a wall to constrain the axial movement. We fix the axis position using only electromagnetic forces. Thank you for your attention. I hope this video was useful for you. Let's keep learning about magnetic levitation in the next videos.